Hello and welcome back again to another video. In our last video, we take a look at how you can use the stable diffusion SDXL with using PIC-AP train the model with SDXL. But now it's officially in the DreamStudio. So heading over to the DreamStudio, you have this welcome nice screen here with the new look of the DreamStudio. If you are familiar with the old look, that is the new look, you can see the logo change again. And then the interface as well, as we will see it. So welcome to the new DreamStudio. It says early access to the SDXL model preview with more features to be released soon. So excited to try it out. So let's head over straight to in. So once you close this, you're landing here and you can see this the new look of the DreamStudio. So here's where we generate the images. And this is where you choose the model. So you have the stable diffusion 1.5, 2.1, and then 2.1, the 768, and then the latest. It's not released to many other text-to-image generator yet. It's now being tested here in their own DreamStudio. DreamStudio AI is the platform that uses stable diffusion by stability AI for prompt-driven image generation. So here you can see, you can choose the models from here, different models that they have, the stable diffusion, and then their latest model, which is the SDXL beta. And then in here, you can choose the style. You can see different style here, enhanced, anim, photographic, digital art, and others here, as you can see. You can try them out. And here's where you type in your prompt. And then the negative prompt, and if you want to use an image, you can upload your image here to generate image to image prompt. And this settings here, now right now it's only 1:1, 512 by 512, and you have the option of generating the images from here. Okay, so let's try generate an image. So let's say a beautiful cat, a very short prompt here, a beautiful cat. So let's try this. So let's trim it. Now, if you're new to DreamStudio, when you sign up, you'll be given 25 credits to try. And once you are familiar with it, you can subscribe to their plan. So as you can see, this is the new SDXL model from Stable Diffusion. And here are the images that we just generated. You can see the sketch, which is highly detailed here, but it is not upscaled. You can see the other one here. And the other one here, so beautiful here. So you can see, so that's the new model, stable diffusion SDXL, and it's in still preview. When you launch the stable diffusion new look DreamStudio, you can see it down here. It says SDXL models are currently available as a preview only and will be made open source when training is complete. So you can see the images that comes out. Now, those of you know how to do great prompt, to engineer your prompt, you might have great images that the one. This is a very simple prompt that I just type it in here. Okay, so that's all for this video, and thank you for watching. If you have not subscribed to our channel, it will be a big help if you can do that, and see you back again in another video.